Year 2023 is by far the best year for AI. This year we have discovered and continue to explore new technologies that make our lives easier. If you're a content creator or aspire to become one, well, now you have the chance to make things much easier, as you don't even have to film yourself or record anything to create a YouTube channel. Welcome to the Flixier channel, where we aim to help content creators like you make videos faster and better. In this video, I will show you a method through which you can automatically create YouTube channels with the help of artificial intelligence. In the following minutes, we will focus on a news channel. But this video is suitable for other types of channels as well. All you have to do is adapt them to your preferences. More and more users are now consuming news channels, so it's natural that news channels will continue to grow. So let's see how you can create a news channel in less than 5 minutes. Step one is to go to Google News, where we will find the top stories section. Here we will discover the most important news of the day. Now we will select the first three news stories, click on the first one, and the complete article will open. Next, we can copy the entire article and then go to ChatGPT or any other GPT-like program. Paste the article there and instruct ChatGPT to rewrite the news and create an engaging script for YouTube news channel. Now ChatGPT has generated the entire script for our video. We can then ask it to generate only the text part without instructions for B-roll footage, so we can copy the entire text. After copying the text, we will go to Google and search for Flixier. We will open the first link and click on Get Started. Next, we will select Import, then Text to Speech. Paste our text, select a neural voice and click Import. Now we have the voiceover for our video. Next, we need to create the video itself. To do that, we can select various clips, images, GIFs from the Flixier library. Additionally, we can use certain images or videos that we find online, but be careful as you need to use them under fair use. Let's assume we find a YouTube video related to our news story. What we can do is copy the link, go back to Flixier, select Import Link, paste the link and then import. In a few seconds, our video is uploaded to Flixier. Then we click on our clip, detach the audio, delete the unwanted parts and select only the segment we're interested in from the clip. Here we recommend giving credit to the channel that originally uploaded the video. We can add a text directly in Flixier, for example, source CNN channel. Additionally, you can include credits in the video description. Continue adding images and videos until you are satisfied with the final result. Don't forget to use various transitions and motion graphics, where you can add a new sticker or other predefined text, perfect for a news channel. Finally, all you have to do is select Export, and in less than 3 minutes, your clip will be ready. Additionally, in the final step, you can choose YouTube to upload the video directly to your YouTube channel. As I mentioned earlier, AI is becoming more and more user-friendly. And if you know how to use it, you can save a lot of time. I have a bonus for those who have stayed until now. Let me show you how you can rewrite and recreate a video that is already posted on YouTube. We will choose a news article from YouTube, upload it to Flixier, and then generate subtitles by right-clicking and selecting Generate Subtitles. After generating the subtitles, we can download them without timestamps. Once we have downloaded them, we copy the text, go to ChatGPT, paste it, and this time you can ask ChatGPT to rewrite the entire article to improve and make it more captivating. This way you can rewrite the script of an existing video. All you have to do next is repeat the steps you've learned earlier, specifically generating the voiceover and then adding images and clips to create a more captivating and attracting video. I hope these tips will help you in your journey to becoming a content creator. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Until next time, I wish you happy editing.